way, guys, this was in Vegas, and it is so dry, and I'm like, you can ask anybody that was there. It's like so hard. Like, so that is the elements that you have to perform under are also crazy. It's so funny in the comments. I see people like saying shit like, bro, this shit's fake, bro. He's not really doing that. It's edited. I'm like, bro, that's me, dude. That's me going the fuck off, bro. Accept it or fucking.
I lay awake every night. Look back on my life. Well, apologies to the people I love and the things I've done really make it right.
Right, right.
I guess it might. Just then I realize my past is the reason I'm here right now. As a matter of fact, I want to apologize. You bitches always piss because I am constantly changing. Look at, made it from my incarceration. It's amazing, ain't it? But I'm in the zone. I'm a rolling stone. I'm coming home and I'm not alone. Do I really gotta let another motherfucker know?
Thank you. just kill myself sometimes.
That shit is hard. You don't understand what I that. Ronnie Radke, he's back to rapping, actor, rap. Like, bro, this shit's fucking hard. People don't give me enough credit, man. Straight up, that shit is hard. And I'm not even just saying that. I'm straight up. That shit is hard.